All right, Mr. Darrell Watson, grab that beautiful green flag. This time by for the pole setter in the black and yellow nine. Feature winner, Dusty Carver on the outside. It's the Nightmare from Newport, Jimmy Owens. Who's it going to be? 25 laps, Thunder on the Mountain. Let him rock and roll, Darrell Watson. Dusty Carver in the 9 jumps out, coming out of turn 2, but it's going to be on the outside of the 20 car of Jimmy Owens, picking up the lead, diving down into turn 3, sneaking up for 3rd. That's going to be the milkman of Mike Weeks. Brett White in the 17 will pick up 4th, but here comes the 52D of Mark Douglas. 31 of Skip Hart makes it 3 wide, coming out of turn 2. The 97 of Bobby Giffen picks up 7th. The Nightmare, Jimmy Owens in the 20, stretched out a 4-car length lead. Lap number 2 over Dusty Carver, Mike Weeks, and picking up 4th in the 52D. That's Mark Douglas. In the 31, here comes Skip Arp. Arp picks up 5th, underneath the 17 of Wyatt. He'll try to chase down the 52D of Mark Douglas. Meanwhile, up front is the Nightmare, Jimmy Owens, on lap 3. 3-car length lead over Dusty Carver. Carver will pick up a little momentum, jumping out of 2. Beautiful race night here at the Mountain. We're going to do it again tomorrow night. We love it so much. This time, lap number 4, it's Jimmy Owens. Still running a fine race in the middle of the groove. That's the 9 of Dusty Carver. The double deuce of the milkman, Mike Weeks, picks up a couple car lengths on Carver, running 3rd. Car on the move of the yellow 35, that's Tony Martin, going up to 7th spot. About 4 laps from now, on the point, Jimmy Owens is going to start picking up on lap traffic. We got a spin over in turn 2. It is correct. Next time by, we're going green. 20 laps to go. On the restart once again, it's the Nightmare. Jumping out to a 2-car length lead. He fades a little high. Carver tries the low groove. Scrubbing on the berm, coming out of turn 2. Rick Rogers in the 44. Trying to trace down the 4T of Tommy Kerr. Battling for 8. Owens stretches his lead out to about 7 car lengths over Dusty Carver. Carver running a great 2nd. Here comes the milkman. Been hounded by the 31 of Skip Arp. Skip Arp may have the fastest car on the track. If he can get around the milkman, he may have something for Mr. Carver and the Nightmare, Jimmy Owens. 8-car length lead this time by lap number 9. Here comes the 20 on lap 10 of Jimmy Owens, beginning to work his way through lap traffic. The 11 car of Mike Hill slows, coming out of turn 4. Owens works his way through lap traffic. Also, the young man Dusty Carver learning his way around this track. He's already got a feature win. But it's the out-of-towner from Newport, the Nightmare, Jimmy Owens, on lap 12. Still has a 6-car length lead as a caution flies for debris on the backstretch. the tower, Nathan Patterson. This time by, we're going green. All right, Darrell Watson. Got that gorgeous green in his left hand. This time by 14 laps for Jimmy Owens, Dusty Carver, Milkman Mike Weeks, and Skip Arp. Up front is still Jimmy Owens. But it looks like Dusty Carver got a little bit better restart, only two car lengths behind. Here comes the 97 of Bobby Giffen. Bobby Giffen will take over fifth for Mark Douglas. Giffen running that low line down the berm, picking up positions. Once again, it's still Jimmy Owens, 11 laps to go. Still a good run by the young man in the nine. That's last week's feature winner, Dusty Carver. Here comes Bobby Giffen in the 97. Ten laps to go. Owens will work his way around lap traffic coming out of turn four, still being hounded by Dusty Carver, only five car lengths behind. The Milkman runs third, Mike Weeks. And a fine race in the 31 of Skip Arp. We got two abreast between Roger Best 007 and the 35 of Tony Martin, battling for eighth. Tony Martin looking to pick up a position over Roger Best coming out of turn four. I tell you what, race fans, the 20 car of Jimmy Owens is running such a smooth race. Anything can happen, but Dusty Carver has his work cut out. He still maintains a six-car lead over second-place pole sitter Dusty Carver. Tony Martin in the yellow 35 trying to pick up a position over the C5 of David Crabtree. Now he's going to try to track down Wyatt for sixth. Here comes the 20 of Jimmy Owens, working lap traffic. This time by will be lap number 20. Five more laps for Jimmy Owens, Dusty Carver, Mike Weeks, and Skip Arp. Arp takes a look under Weeks, going into turn two. Here comes Jimmy Owens, working his way around a lot of lap traffic. This is going to be difficult this time by, four laps to go. Owens hauls it off down into turn four, and here comes Dusty Carver. Dusty Carver picks up two positions over the lap traffic. How's the lap traffic going to operate for Carver or for Owens? Owens comes up on Welshen this time by. 2.5 laps left. Who's going to get the $1,700 in the Super Late model? Two laps to go for the Newport Nightmare, Jimmy Owens. Owens comes up on a lot of lap traffic. It's the J12 of Jeff Franklin. And that's going to give Carver an opportunity to cut it down to two car lengths. This time by the white flag with one lap to go on the mountain. Carver slides underneath Owens this time by out of turn two. He had an opportunity, but Owens will slam the door going into turn three. Once again, another lap car, but Jimmy Owens will slaughter up coming out of turn four, and Darrell Watson waves the checkered flag. Your winner in tonight's Super Late Model feature race at the Mountain Raceway Park is Jimmy Owens. And a fine race in last week's feature winner, Dusty Carver. Carver will maintain his points lead in the Super Late Models. Also finishing third, Milkman Mike Weeks. Coming home fourth is the 31 of Skip Art. And working his way up to the top five is Bobby Giffen. So there's your winner, race fans, in the Super Late Model, the Newport Nightmare. Congratulations, Jimmy Owens. Jimmy will wave the checkered flag and go see all of his friends and fans over in Tier Parking, and we'll prepare for our final feature race in the street stock. Starting on the pole in the 10, that's Billy Sands. In the black 8, it's Junior Henry. In the black 9, it's Greg Humphrey. In the 59, it's Brian McDaniel. The 4, David Price. 1 is James Price. 88 is Larry Rudd. In the 8, it's the Silver Bullet in a red and white car, Tony Lindsay.